Hello and welcome to another video. I just wanted to start with a disclaimer of sorts right at the top. The Canon PowerShot G10 I'm using in this video is not in any way weather sealed or waterproof. I just did this because I thought it would be fun, and if you choose to copy this, you do so at your own risk. Now, you guys seem to love to point out things that I miss in these videos in terms of photographs, and yeah, believe me, it frustrates the hell out of me too, but this one I saw in real time and I just wasn't fast enough to get it, and you can hear the sigh of frustration if you listen very carefully. Here I saw the opportunity to shoot through the umbrella to get that cool abstract effect, and while the first shot didn't really work, I thought the second one turned out really well. Now, for this shot, I knew I was too far away, even at maximum zoom, but I thought the woman was going to get onto the bus, so I took the shot anyway with the intention of cropping, and it actually turned out pretty nice. For this one, I saw the guy coming across the road, and I thought that would be like a cool, get him in the middle of the road on his own kind of thing. And it's completely out of focus, completely blurry, but I still kind of like it, especially with the black and white edits. Right in the middle there. What angle? Now it's in weather like this, where Lee's tough TG6 would be perfect.